2018 is a very lucky year for all the Bollywood lovebirds. Sonam Kapoor is all set to get married to Anand Ahuja on 8th May. And post that, Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone is all set to tie the knot in November. But there hasn't been a confirmation from either of the sides. Reportedly, Ranveer and Deepika's family have met and finalized the wedding dates. And it's not just that, it's said that the couple have even started shopping for their big day. According to a report, Deepika Padukone and Ranveer Singh have planned to get married this year. They have already informed their staff about the wedding dates. A source reveals, the families have met and discussed a few potential dates, but they are mostly locking the date they have got in November. They feel that the time will be perfect for the wedding. The source further revealed that Ranveer and Deepika have told their team to not take any leave. A source from Deepika's team said, "The whole team has been asked not to take any leave during that period. From the makeup artist to her manager and even her team of publicists have been requested to be available for the wedding." Maybe just like Sonam and Anand, Ranveer and Deepika are also planning to stay tight-lipped about their marriage speculations. Although earlier in an interview, Ranveer had said that if there is any announcement in the future regarding his marriage, we will be seeing him shouting from the rooftops. But it seems like the cocky Ranveer is too good at keeping secrets.